Let's rename that to Discord, because I like to read Discord in between the games and Discord. Here we go. So, oh, wait, what? Alright. MLG box 100% recyclable. MLG. Oh, that is not EU MLG, that is NA MLG. I mean, it's cool that we are getting NA money, NA sponsor money on EU, but it would. Oh, Shushuke is online! Shushuke shoots! And I wouldn't say that was an easy save for Ted Bundy, but Ted Bundy would definitely say, what a shot. Shushuke with another shot, and Ted Bundy with another save. There is a lot of forum posts saying that Ted, not Ted Bundy, but Shushuke is number one, hands down. But slide Mets, Lucas versus Vapor, Shushuke, Anakin. Slide takes the puck to Lucas. Lucas back to slide, does not connect, and slide will work to get that puck possession. Shushuke steals it. Shushuke! The truly universal power. Slide collects the puck, tries to connect with Lucas. Lucas does not receive the puck. Blue team with the possession now. And blue team is Axel. And I did not change that. Alright, I need to change that. So, Axel is blue team. Axel and red team is slide. Alright. Alright. This is the third matchup in the first day of season 7. And so far we have got a lot of nice games. Oh boy, that goal! That is a goal! Previously, now Lucas managed to somehow get the puck in front of Axel's net, but Slide had an opportunity previously, but somehow, miraculously, he did not manage to find a shot there. Slide to Metz. Metz is stripped by Shushuke. Shushuke will try to get a goal on Axel's team's side on scoreboard. Oh my god! Alright. I have a new plan. For the rest of the game, we are watching this highlight. Alright. What the hell? See ya, 100 save percentage for Ted Bundy. Slide to Lucas. Axel uses boost without shield, saves that shot. Anakin goes forward. Ted Bundy. Mets. They are going forward, trying to find the. No, he's stopped by Anakin. Anakin forward to Shushuke. Alright, wow, that was some energy burst. I need some energy now, Kappa. I did use all my energy. Slide with a chance, tries to juke, and Vapor is helping him out and scores own goal. Yeah. It. I'm not sure, was he trying to pass to the goalie or. That didn't look like he was clearing the puck. Well, unfortunately for Axel's team. I guess Vapor is just showing Axel who is the boss in Axel's team. Kappa. Anakin to Vapor. Vapor! Wow, how do you pronounce that? FSNGSHT. Open bracket, not open bracket, parentheses. Slide tries to connect with Lucas, fails to do that. Paper is all over the place. Well, at least we have the first own goal already in day number one. Dolphin is the boss. Alright. Dolphin is the... But Shushuke is the boss. He is MVP. With what? 9 passes. 1 assist. 38 points. 3 points shy is Vapor. 5 points behind is Lucas and 4 points behind is Mets. To be honest. Alright. Angritic is giving some energy to Sanchi. Unfortunately for Angritic and Axel's team, Sanchi is not playing in this game. Kappa. that pass was almost perfect. I wonder why two people call Shushuke Sanchi. You know, it's his NA nickname. But two people actually prefer Sanchi than Shushuke. Sanchi, Shushuke. I guess Sanchi has less syllables. Slide. Mets. Slide. Oh boy, mistakes in pass. Slide need to go. Slide was... Oh boy, Slide stopped thinking that Mets will collect that puck. But it almost costed them a breakaway. Mets to Slide. Slide managed to get the puck for and makes a gentle shot on the net. Mets fails to connect with Lucas. Slide. Oof, oof, oof. That looked like a wall pass I would do. You know, a completely fail wall pass. Lucas goal! No! He hit post, but he had open close corner. Anakin takes his shovel and shovels the puck, ice and everything else in between to the corner. Vapor fails to connect with Shushuke. 2 minutes left in the second period. Mets skates forward, boosts, passes to Lucas, but Anakin is there. Clears the puck in the corner, but Lucas gets it back. Lucas in front of the net tries to find the top corner, but Axel saves that. I never felt such peace. I guess you know Axel has that Heimlauf fuck. Heimlauf yuck. Nickname, but everyone is calling him Axel. I mean, but that is no brainer. Only Valens knows how to pronounce that. Another own goal, and unfortunately, is it the right? Yep, it is. Oh boy, and this time it was. Axel's fault, I believe. Wait, what? Oh my god. Blue team just keeps scoring. OPMM savage. Got them. Yeah, that's an Axel. Blue team versus blue team. Vapor passes forward, but I guess blue team likes some challenge. Lucas is stopped by Axel. Very smart moves there by Axel. Short corner blocked by Vapor, but Slide again on short corner. This time, what are you Vapor doing? Why are you dancing with your you know, cheating dance move? Lucas, but oh, what a save by Axel. Mets managed to get a puck from who was that Lucas, and he used his one-timer ability, but Axel managed to use his boost to close the bottom corner. Oh boy, Axel! On adventure! Short corner. Stopped by post. Mets ain't a striker. Mets ain't a striker. I would time out you, Logic, if you weren't a subscriber. Cause that's fake news. Kalsarikani is Axel. Mets isn't. Say it one time again, and I will definitely ban you. No, I'm joking. I mean, if he is not a striker, then what he is? You know, if a field player can score, then he is a striker. Oh boy, there's a goal. I will not even try to analyze this. Ajax Fischer, I have no idea who is that. He might be just a pub player. Another one. Alright. There has been a lot of madness in this game, and I'm out of the words. Pokemon, yes, you need to catch them all. Oh boy. I have no words. I absolutely have no idea what's happening in this game. Two own goals. Well, the score would be 4-2 if those own goals would not happen. And that would be a close game. Ah, yeah, where is Moss? That's a good question. Moss is first pick for Axel's team. Oh, Vapor! Vapor can score on Axel, but he can't score on the red goalie, Kappa. Quick! Pass to Vapor, Vapor goes forward, Vapor shoots, and Dead Panty saves it. I mean, the only reason the score is so disastrous is because there were two own goals. Oh boy, poor Axel. I hate those situations when anything can happen in front of the net. It's like 50-50 quantum mechanics happening in front of your face. Alright, Axel passes forward to Anakin. Anakin one-timer has Vapor. Goal! No, post! Shushuka with a chance! Oh, what a beauty! Look at the skill! Look at him! Woof! Dead Panty had no chance there! Woof! Look at the top corner goal! trick shot. Although, I mean, Ted Bundy made that goal happen by passing to Shushuka in the first place. Kuaknik is Duck Hunter. Or Tomek, or Solid, or who else? Poodle, you know. Yeah, one of those. Ted Bundy throws back to other side of ice. Vapor, Anakin. Oh, they did not have a good communication there. 50 seconds left. No, it's... I mean, Sunny, Kuaknik said that he is Duck Hunter. And at the time, we believed it's Duck Hunter. And he had that, you know, his goal horn. So it's definitely a Duck Hunter account, but we don't know who is playing on him on that account. Sharp Azo, I'm noticing you. Shushuke tries to find Vapor, but he's blocked by Lucas. Shushuke managed to get the back. Vapor denied. Alright. If only blue team wouldn't go for own goals, then the score would be 4-3. So it would be very, very respectable score on scoreboards, but 6-3, and the game felt in the third period especially felt completely weird. I have no idea what was happening. We went places in this game. We went places. I mean, my heart is racing from the action we witnessed in this game. Metz is MVP. 0 goals. Lucas with 3 goals, but he's not MVP. But yeah, 24 passes. 50-50, 95 points, 75 for Ted Bundy. He is dropping. It's not 91 save percentage like one of the previous seasons. He is losing his skill. Breaking news. And yeah, great hat-trick. Shushuke.